Better out than in, I always say. Eh, Fiona?
That's a good one. That's a good one.
Yeah, I guess not.
Thanks for waiting. You know, I got the hardest time finding this place.
Yes, bad donkey.
Dad, it's all right. He's with us. He helped rescue me from the dragon.
Yeah, that's me. No see.
Oh, my boy.
Shrek.
Yeah? Oh, sorry. Great soup, Mrs. Q.
No, darling.
Oh!
So, Fiona,
tell us about where you live.
Well,
Shrek owns his own land.
Don't you, honey?
Oh, yes!
It's in an enchanted forest.
Abundant in squirrels and cute little duckies.
I thought you were talking about a swamp.
Donkey.
An ogre from a swamp.
Oh, how original.
I suppose that will be a fine place to raise the children.
It's a bit early
to be thinking about that, isn't it?
Indeed. I just started eating.
Harold, what's that supposed to mean?
Dad, it's great, okay?
Well, for his type, yes.
My type? I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Dinner is a sale.
Never mind. I don't know.
Oh, Mexican food!
My favorite!
Hey, let's not just sit here with our tummies rumbling.
Everybody dig in.
Don't mind if I do, Lillian.
So I suppose any grandchildren I could expect from you would be ogres.
Yes. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Right, Harold?
Oh, no!
Oh, no, of course not! That is assuming you don't eat your own young!
Dad!
Oh, no, we usually prefer the ones who've been locked away in a tower!
Shrek, please!
I only did that because I love her. Oh, I! Daycare or Dragon Guard Castle?
You wouldn't understand! You're not her father!
It's so nice to have the family together for dinner.